than a sensational game as these two outstanding teams fight for the right to play in the Final Four against Louisville.
Boy, this is like a heavyweight bout.
Adams with a pass to McClellan. Adams has done such a great job of weaving his way inside the layup. Adams. Springs comes out 3-on-1. He takes it in himself. And with his ability, leap and hang, he lets the defense go by.
Boy, the speed of Hassan Adams. We talked about it without the ball.
And that matches the biggest deficit staring at Illinois the entire season. 9-point lead for Arizona.
Although Celine Stoudemire has not grabbed a ton of defensive rebounds, the one he's grabbed have been big ones.
Fry moving outside to shoot and hit a three. He has done it all. Channing Fry with 20. And the biggest lead of the game is now.
This is where he buries you, Dick. Over 90% on the season. You get punished for fouling Celine Stoudemire.
He wasn't giving up that shot no matter what. Lee Brown has it knocked away, and it's out of bounds off Brown himself as they skid it forward. Credit the defense of the freshman, Juwan McClellan. And now, a tight game throughout. Arizona has exploded into a 15-point lead. Only 4 minutes to go.
Illinois cannot panic right now.
Aaron Williams gets three out of that 15.
52 shots have been threes. That is not a balanced offense.
Luther Head, another three, and he hits this one.
They're going to chew up.
No, here's Head. Another steal. Luther Head. Hope still vibrates for these Illini fans.
The score, 111 to go. Williams takes it all the way.
What a smart play. Knew that Aaron. Luther Head, he hits the three. What a game by Luther Head. For some question.
Stoudemire trying to keep the ball because,
oh, they don't call the foul, and Dee Brown gets two. Oh, my. 45 seconds left. A three-point game. What a tough season. Went in trouble in the second half. They managed to find another gear. Can they do it with time running out? There it's off. Ingram to bat the ball away. Williams to tie it with a three. He does!
And all of a sudden, we are tying at 80. What an incredible run by Illinois. Wait for a last shot, but what an incredible comeback by this Illinois. Williams to three.
He tied it. He gives Illinois the lead.
Security won't allow the people on the court, otherwise we'd have a pack of them out there. 90-89 in one of the most amazing games in Illinois history.